here, all magnesium alloy. That's right, no nylon, no graphite, just full metal, no compromise. Hi everyone, welcome back to KastKing's channel. I'm Tate Cui, founder and the CEO of KastKing. This is my second time in front of the camera and on our channel. Last time, we shared the KastKing story and gave you a behind the scenes look at our journey. We received overwhelming love and support. I'm so grateful to have the best customers and fans in the whole world. And this time, my team and I want to show you what we've got as the first ever smart fishing reel series. And today, we are bringing you the iReel 2 Phantom Black. First thing first, I'm not a sales guy, so I'm not here to sell you anything. Instead, I want to show you something really cool. Take a look at my desk. These are all the core components of the iReel 2. Let's start with the first thing you'll notice, the look. Check out this Phantom Black finish. This is one of the biggest change in the new iReel 2 compared to the standard. The standard iReel 2 featured an electrical plated finish, but this time we are introducing the Phantom Black version for anglers who love a bold yet stealthy style. And for the main body, here, all magnesium alloy. That's right, no nylon, no graphite, just full metal, no compromise. And this isn't just any metal. Magnesium alloy is 30% lighter than aluminum and 55% stronger than carbon fiber. That means you get insane strength and durability without extra weight. But let's put it to test. I'll weigh the magnesium alloy frame against an aluminum one so you can see the difference yourself. The aluminum frame is about 1 ounce. The magnesium frame about 0.7 ounce. 30% lighter. That weight reduction isn't just for showcase. It will make a huge difference. If you ever fished for hours, you know how important a lightweight reel is. And the best part, it doesn't sacrifice strength. The reel holds up in the toughest condition, give you top tier performance without the extra strain. At the same time, it looks rock solid. No flex, no deformation, even when battling monster fish. Next up, let's talk about KastKing's proprietary XSI line guide. I've also got a regular line guide right here. And just by looking at the shapes, you can already see a huge difference. But here's where it gets really interesting. When you cast, the XSI line guide rotates horizontally, opening up a massive 17.6 line out passage. That's 6 times bigger than a normal line guide, which is only 3 millimeters. What does that mean for you? Smoother, more effortless cast without backlashes. This extra wide opening allows all types of fishing line to glide freely, even including leader knots. Then when you retrieve, the guide shifts back to create a narrow space, neatly stacking your line on the spool. The results, longer cast, fewer tangles, and the effortless retrieve. Now, let's talk about the material. The XSI is made from silicon nitride ceramics, which is harder than normal ceramics. It dissipates heat more efficiently and reduces friction on the line, helping you cast even further. Now, let's move on to the most important parts of any fishing reel, the gears. Gears define what makes a reel truly excellent, providing the strength, durability, and the smoothness that every angler can rely on. Instead of settling for the usual material, we push the limits. For the main gear, we chose the Aerospace T6 aluminum by refining its composition and increasing the magnesium and the chromium content. ATX6 is much tougher than standard aluminum, boasting a Rockwell B hardness of 85. To put that into perspective, brass sits at HRB 65 to 70, standard aluminum at HRB 80, but ATX6 surpassed HRB 85. That's serious durability. Then, that's the Ultra Dura 90 pinning gear. with an HRP 90 hardness rating, making it one of the toughest spinning gear on the market. Regular brass spinning gear sit around HRP 70. Magnesis brass gear reach HRP 80, but Ultra Dura 90 takes even further. That means it lasts longer, wears less, and stays battery smooth over time. Pairing the 86 aerospace aluminum main gear and the Ultra Dura 90 pinning gear creates an unmatched combination built to handle serious pressure. We push it through 96 hours of a continuous use under load in extreme lab tests, and the reel maintain its flawless ultra smooth performance. Now that's the durability you can count on. Let's take a look at the mega tough spool. Made from ultra hard aluminum, it features a 0.4mm thin spool wall with a hollow design, 50% thinner than standard spools, significantly reducing weight. Let's measure it. Only 0.6 ounce. But that's not all. While typical big casters use a long spool shaft, the Arrow 2's short shaft design cuts down on weight at the initial. The results? Faster spool startup, longer cast, a wider casting range, and an overall smoother experience. For ultimate castability, we've equipped the reel with two high-speed spool ball bearings and a 9+1 MaxDure double-shielded stainless-steel ball bearings. They are dust-proof, rust-resistant, and built to last. The ultra-smooth ball bearings on both ends of the spool do more than just enhance performance. They dramatically improve casting distance, making every cast smooth and more efficient. Now, take a look at the handle. The handle arm is made from tough aluminum and measures 90 mm in length. But here's where it gets even better. Did you notice the grip knob? We extended it for a reason. Let's compare. A standard grip knob measures 35 mm, while the Arrow 2 grip knob is 45 mm. And the extra length isn't just for looks, it's designed with a purpose. The extended grip knob provides a more comfortable hold and greater control. With the extra length, you can get more torque and a secure grip, making retrieval smoother and battling trophy fish easier and more efficient. The Arrow 2 comes packed with a powerful 18-pound smooth carbon fiber drag and an upgraded audible drag clicker, delivering both strong stopping power and precise adjustment. And just listen to this. This is the best sound every angler loves to hear. So, these are the new Arrow 2 Phantom Black. Built with a full magnesium alloy frame and side covers, the innovative XSI line guide and aerospace T6 aluminum main gear paired with an Ultra Dura 90 pinning gear, an 11+1 MaxDure double shielded stainless steel ball bearing, a 90mm aluminum handle arm with 45mm extended grip knobs, a mega tough spool, and a smooth 18-pound carbon fiber drag system with an upgraded audible drag clicker. All the incredible components make up iReel 2. Every detail is crafted to perfection. This reel is the result of countless hours of dedication from our entire KastKing team. Trust me, this is the coolest fishing reel you can ever get your hands on. And now, iReel 2 Phantom Bright is ready to meet you. Let's intelligently change the way you fish. What do you think of the Arrow 2? Which part of the Arrow 2 impresses you the most? Or which feature is your favorite? Let us know in the comments below, and we'll randomly pick one lucky winner to get a mystery gift. Yep, free gear, so don't miss out. If you're interested in our content, make sure to subscribe to our channel. More breakdowns and gear reviews are coming your way. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.